Hello, everyone. I'm Yossi, and I lead impact-driven research at Google. For over 16 years, I've been developing advanced technologies and AI solutions, as well as products that touch billions of people. AI is advancing at an unprecedented pace. It is a revolutionary technology that I believe will benefit almost every sector of society. And nowhere is the opportunity to help people around the world greater than in healthcare, where AI can have a transformative impact. Moving from research to clinical reality often takes years. And now we're seeing the impact of our breakthrough research, which is empowering healthcare professionals across medical fields, such as tuberculosis, various cancers, and eye diseases. Take, for example, diabetic retinopathy, which can cause blindness in diabetic patients if left untreated. Early diagnosis is vital. A seminal paper from our health AI team, published in 2016, led to ARDA. ARDA stands for Automated Retinal Disease Assessment and is a screening tool to detect diabetic retinopathy. I've seen firsthand the impact of our research into diagnostics once it is ready for use in the clinic. When I was in Thailand last December, it was really inspiring to see ARDA in action and to speak to the healthcare workers using it. They are now able to screen 40 patients in just an hour. A patient sits in front of an AI-powered camera and receives the results in less than 2 minutes. The use of AI is helping prevent blindness with over 200,000 patients already screened worldwide. Today, you'll hear about even more ways we're using AI to help in healthcare.